Hello, hello. In this little video, I will show you what I have on my Aslain mods. I did a video earlier with some FPS capping, but that's an old movie, so I have made a new one. Well, the first thing you need to do is go to aslain.com, as you see in my over here. Now you go down to warships mod pack. Now use the download link. A little advertisement, no problem. So then you open the file, two things. Open the file. So, you have downloaded it, very nice. So, let's see. This little movie is a new edition of my old movie I did on YouTube. You can check it out, the link is in the description. But today I will show you which mod I am using in the Aslain. As I showed you before, go download the Aslain mod, go to aslain.com, go to forum here, warships mod pack, and go down to download. There will come some advertisements, but doesn't matter. Up in the corner you can see skip as, and you will download the file. I've done this, so I will not do that again. Well, open the file. This is what you will see. So there's a lot of stuff. Screen panels, crosshairs. The first thing I am using is the binocular frame remover. You can see that. Remove the frame in the corners. I think it's all okay. Visibility indicator remover. Oop, away. I use rangefinder blue. That's the numbers information. You can see that blue. Zoom mods. There's a lot of different styles, but I say no. Maybe we can give it a little. Let's try it. Markers. Card green red. Let's try it. I don't know what it does, but assistant. Movement indicator. I use it because I have a little trouble seeing the acceleration of the ship. Is it forward, stop, astern, or what? So I use this. You can see right here. Stop, red, green, astern. I use this one. Alrighty. And now we have target warning detection icons. Minimap extensions. This is a very cool little feature. I think display customized minimap circles. You can see over here. It will draw a circle within the type of what do you need? If you have radar, the green circle will display your radar range. I love it. So I use the auto spy minimap. Nothing fancy. Session stats. I think that's also a cool thing. It's collecting all of your stats from the game, from your logged in until you're logged out. So very nice data. Shipment rate, ship control. Yes, you can see the win rate on all of your ships. Very nice. Clear vision. Some plays with it, some don't. I don't care. Let's go down. That's a lot of flags. Loading screens. Battle screens. I have used trails, no trails, hard trails. I think they are annoying when you are in fast one-on-one battles. So I use that. You can get all sorts of colors on your traces. Rainbow colored. So no height. Yeah, remove all frames. No fire. Height fire. Let's see, cruise control. Move ribbons, counter to the corner. Six. Well, that's a new one. I don't know. Let's try out. Navigator. In my opinion, this little mod is, it's not aim assist, but I think it's the road to the dark side. I don't use it, but I can show you what it does. Smoke counter, that's an a part of the game now, so don't need it. Smoking achievements, kinds, loading screens, mouse pointers, remove unwanted text from the map view. That's all the different add-ons. I use that. Info panel, you can see on the enemy target what's his stats. Stopwatch. I don't. That's a new one. Let's try it. Detailed. Nah. Score timer shows a lot of nice info you can use when the lost or the other game lost or some different things. Improved chat, I used this one. I can see in the chat who's chatting, Amaki Kirin, who's the guy. I don't need to find him in the team roster. Well, let's go there. There's a lot of different stuff. But, a lot of them is a bit blah blah. Wave spell recording disabled. Because I'm streaming, so I don't need to record. Of course. Reading channel. FPS. We can do. So, I think that was that. So, it will get the files, put the files in the map, and now your mods are installed. Pretty easy. There's a bit pluses and minuses with Aslain. There's you need to update every time you there's a new update for the game. That's a bit annoying, so but it's okay. Well, that was all. Bye bye.